Yeah, it's not easy to do association, but currently I think in the recent years it was a little bit stormy, and it's becoming sunny more and more, especially in the last 2 or 3 years. Why I'm saying so? Because I'm working in the domain of IPv6, and we've seen recently more and more IPv6 deployments. That's why I believe it's in the past maybe cloudy, but more and more we advance, it's going to be more sunny.